100% Chelsea here. We have Everton in the Premier League in a crucial day in the title race, especially with Tottenham facing Arsenal in the last ever derby at White Hart Lane. Can we beat Everton, a strong Everton side who are really in form, especially at home, and hope Arsenal can actually turn up and do us a favour for once? Follow me and let's find out. Come on, Chelsea.
Go on.
Keep going.
All right.
Come on, keep it in the box, keep it in the box. Take the ball. Let's go! Come on!
Chelsea!
Give the ball! Go on, Lassan! Go on!
You got the quality. Corner, let's take that one.
Okay, so it's half time now, and I think we've been playing okay. We've been playing alright, but our main problem is that it's too many blind passes. We're not looking before we make the final pass, and that's been costing us, especially in the final third. Honestly, I don't know. It's not been a bad performance, but it's not been a great performance. We haven't grasp hold of this match. It's been pretty even, and in the second half we need to take control of this game. See you guys in the second half. Come on, Chelsea.
Arsenal, please do something right for once and turn up!